Bryson chips it up the wall, does not get out of the zone. And it comes back down to the corner. Valeno centers in front, and a one-on-one chance there, and Luukkonen able to come up grand with that save. Taken away by Luukkonen. Buffalo now with Dahlin trying to keep it in the wing zone off the faceoff. Tucked in behind the net with a quick pass. Skinner brings it up, takes the shot. Hellberg with the save again over at that blocker side. Good steal. Here's Skinner in front, and that one deflects up. Hellberg takes a look at the blocker after that one. Everything stalls at the blue line. 2-on-1 on that far side, but Quinn's going to hold it down the middle instead. Now it finds Olofsson back to power. 5 seconds to go on the power play. Olofsson back to power. He's got some room. Across, and the one-timer in front scores! Middlestad parked in front of the net. Right place, right time. It's 1-0 Sabres.
Detroit player just stepping out on the ice as this pass comes across. Right there, you see the player step out on the ice just as the puck goes into the net. But here's Olsen. He just drops his power. Power slides it across right there. But the shot's taken in front there, and Middlestad just gets body position. I'll tell you, he came up big in Vegas the other night and won that game for the Sabres, and he's continuing it here tonight.
Here's Larkin with a steal and a breakaway chance for the Red Wings. Oh, what a get back that time with no penalty call. Sabres from right to left in the second period. You should get a look at the residents in the penalty box in Ernie and Power. Larkin and Perron, the other line mates. Larkin down in the corner. Puck does not get to him. Sabres have done a good job of keeping him quiet so far tonight. Here's Skinner with a puck coming back to the score. Little fortune finding 53, and early in the second period, Buffalo ups the lead to 2-0.
And good exit out of the zone here with support right there coming underneath. There's the quick pass across, and Skinner gets a hold of it. He's under pressure. Rasmussen's right on his back. The turnover right there by 17 puts it right on Skinner's stick.
Paterka pass to the goal line. Gets it back again off the half wall left side. Power up top, 53 seconds to go on the man advantage. Paterka back to Power, there's the shot. Middlestad trying to bump it in front, and score! There's your power play goal, and the Sabres lead it 3-0.
And that's where the play started. Power fires this one, and it's blocked. Middlestad trying to feed Quinn on the backhand over there.
Bouncing puck at center, Wings try to take advantage of it. Sherratt will curl it back to the point, send it towards the net. And tracking that puck through the crowd, Luukkonen able to maintain this 3-0 lead. And the Sabres send the puck back deep in the Detroit end. Right out in front, scores! That time, Kyle Pozo buries it. And it's 4-0 Buffalo.
Right here, good forecheck. Look at that right there by Krebs putting the pressure on. Support by Gergensen. Another turnover, throwing it out to the front of the net. Here's Detroit coming in. It's 2-on-2. There's the quick pass. Gergensen to Oposo.
Pass was not going to find him that time, and it's Victor Olofsson able to send it cross ice, and Jost down to the corner in the Red Wing zone. In behind the goal. Comes up in front. Oposo scores! To bat from the captain, and it's 5-0 Buffalo. How do you like me now, your Sabres captain?
Once again, good pressure down here. That Jost is going to create this one. He's got pressure on Detroit right here, Horonic. He tries making the drop pass right there, and it's turned over. Look at that play right there coming out from below the goal line from Jost. He's falling back. The quick shot by Oposo.
Ronick picking up his stick after they free themselves from that entanglement. They get right back at it. And a penalty coming up on the play just as Quinn touches the puck. Well, the black and red continues to be red hot here for the Buffalo Sabres in this month of December. To start that trip in Colorado, which was a career high for him. So to your point about trying to lighten the load when you can. Red Wings along the wall, able to keep it in the Sabres zone. Here's a turnover. Chance in front. Scores! Dominic Kubalik beats Luukkonen for the first time tonight, and it's 5-1 Buffalo.
Well, that's 85 here when he picks his puck up. He's a big man, a little curl drag right there, and then the pass across right between Nabuskin's feet and his stick. And that was dead on right there, and Kubiak's going to get his 11th goal of the year by a beautiful feed right there. And Luukkonen coming out.
Kubalik, far side, that's the old fake shot pass, but he gets it back again. Near side, Berggren with a shot, traffic in front, chance, Kubalik again at the far circle, scores to beat Luukkonen, and it's 5-2 Buffalo. Power play goal for the Red Wings, 15:37 to go in the third.
Well, it's Kubalik 6th on the power play, 10th on the season here, and just, watch Detroit, just low to high here, gets it across. There's the initial shot, big rebound right there, but that was a great play by the pivot man in the middle here. He's going to find Kubalik wide open, but you see everybody just kind of go to the middle. They kind of got away from who's on the back side, both defensemen.
Picked up by Adam Ernie, played to the near wall. Modest come down, Ernie in behind the net. He's got a man in front, Raymond as well as Kopp. Kopp couldn't get much on that shot. Have an idea of coming back. Scored two goals in this period. Dominic Kubalik, 11th and 12th of the season. Far side, chance again, they score! Over on the far side of the ice. Again for Detroit. And it's a two-goal game.
Yeah, Ursula's going to get his second of the year. Coming in from the backside. This puck's just going to slide across. He's going to slide in from the point right there, and he's going to beat Luukkonen on the blocker side, just inside the post. And the Sabres need here to take a little wake-up call.
That one off bodies in front. I don't know if Luukkonen got a piece of that one. Comes back around to the near wall. Perron up top. Gronick sends it through. Crowd in front. First save by Luukkonen, and he dives on the loose puck to hold on. Quick shot in the one-timer by Perron is stopped. That puck is golfed at and eventually cleared outside the zone.
Look at Gergensen. He's under.
Larkin.
Look at this.
Can't handle the speed. Hat-trick for Kyle Pozo. Hats for the captain. And the Sabres take a 6-3 lead.
Yeah, this all starts by Gergensen when he puts the pressure on. Here, watch when this puck is chipped out right here. Collision there with a pull, so he pokes it forward. But Gergensen's on his horse and he's going. He does not want to give Detroit time to gain the net and get moving up the ice again. Puts the pressure on, creates that turnover, able to pick up the puck, and slides it to Kyle Pulse, who's coming in through the slot right here. So nice, nice job by Zemgus Gergensen right there.
Gonna let the fans take this one from here. You've earned it this weekend, folks.